is actually not okay.
It's Derek.
Haha, you cheated. I just called you that, didn't I? First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. No problem there. Time to move on to the next room. Okay, let's open the door.
That looks like good placement.
Let go if you want to come down. Just be careful of what's underneath your feet. All right, now climb up there. Well, your physical capabilities seem just fine. The next test is the last one. Let's get through it as quickly as we can and break for lunch. Go to room 3, please.
Okay, okay, it's fine. It's not that bad. It's just, I can't figure that one out, you know? I can't figure it out. Part that messes with my head so much because my visual reaction time is astonishingly slow.
What kind of a jerk am I, right? But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Practice your punches and kicks in front of the mirror. Practice your guard in front of the mirror. Nice work. Good job. That was a
minus a full one. Wow. Here's the craziest part. Nothing's different. Nothing's different. It's just very, very minute. The differences are so small that I don't count them as differences. I can't even really explain what's different between a 555 and a 554. Here's the difference. Just everything a little more accurate by a few frames, and it eventually adds up.
Wow, you're a mess. But at least you're still breathing.
Now here's the thing. Don't mess this up. Okay? Don't mess this up. Don't do it.
Okay.
You're literally being handed this on a platter.
First thing we gotta do is
the hard part is done. Just close it out. Just close it out.
Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who are you?
You really don't know, do you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise.
Okay, so I'm not gonna pick up the second clip just because I feel like I'm gonna mess it up. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Because I've messed it up like twice so far because of that. So, just hopefully I'll have enough bullets.
All right,
I mean, I know I do as long as I don't mess up.
Okay, let's get out of here.
So far, you know.
Stay alert. We got company. You should find a...
Charlie 1, this is Romeo 115. Did you take care
That's unreal, by the way, because... Like, what? You know?
Charlie 4, proceed to the medical section. They run into some kind of trouble. Over.
Earthquake!
Charlie 4 here. Roger that.
Nexus is making its move.
Like having it slightly angled down so I can look at the ground so I can like better see where I'm going. There we go, I didn't mess that one up.
Sir, the building
What's wrong? Let's keep moving.
Grab it. Oh. Whoa! 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 Did I? Whoa! Oh. Whoa! It doesn't. It's not great for me to get too excited. Tachycardia. Whoa. Bye bye burger percent, I guess. What? What even? What happened?